Beware of young girls who come to the door, wistful and pale of 20 and 4, delivering daisies with delicate hands.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm feeling good.
Beware of young girls to walk.
And not because that little bitch Feather's going to prison after killing my ex-husband. I'm feeling good because she's going to prison after not killing him. Feather didn't kill my hubby. I did.
She was my friend.
With a serial killer on the loose, it was perfect timing. I knew the murder would probably just get lumped in with all the others, and with the cops desperate to stop the killer before he killed again, I knew they'd be sloppy with the evidence.
She admired my wedding.
Oh, I had the baloney idea years ago when a cherubic little co-ed wandered into my office.
I think that I should get at least 3 credit hours of foreign language because my family just summered in Bologna. Do you know where Bologna is? It's in Italy. Bologna's amazing. Bologna's my favorite. I love Bologna. Bologna, Bologna, Bologna. I could go on about Bologna all day long.
You know, if you love Bologna so much, why don't you start a blog about it? I could definitely get you some class credit for that.
That's a really good idea. Thank you. You know, Dean Munch, you're really lucky. Your husband is really cute. Bye.
Sorry, Feather.
She just took him from my life.
But you messed with the wrong dean of students.
Young and vain, she brought me pain, but I'm wise enough to say she will leave him one thoughtless day. She'll just leave him and go away.
Here's to young girls getting what they had coming to them. You know what they say, nothing tastes as good as revenge feels. Actually, they don't say it. I just sort of made that up, but here's something they do say.
Hell hath no fury like a woman scorned.
Too often they pray, cry at a wedding.
Yeah.